St. Joseph in Baden. The worker has not been in the facility in 2 weeks. All residents at Villa St. Joseph will be kept isolated until Sunday.
Giant Eagle has confirmed an employee at another one of its stores has now tested positive. This time it was the Chippewa store on Constitution Boulevard in Beaver County. They say the employee last worked there on March 30th. In Fayette County has tested positive.